Yes, good afternoon to the students of 6th standard. Today I bring before you the second part of the lesson, The Worth of a Fabric. Lesson number 2.2, from the English textbook. That day I had explained the whole story and the story of a great Tamil saint. And how he taught the lesson to a rich young man. And on that, we have got English workshop. So let's read the questions. First of all, activity questions. Form pairs present in the class in the conversation between Thiruvalluvar and the young man. You have gone through the text, guys. You have gone through the lesson. And in this lesson, you have come to know dono ke darmiyan jo vartalap hua, Thiruvalluvar aur young man ke beech mein, kaise usne uske kapde ko piece kar diya, kapde ke tukde kar diye, aur baar baar wo uski keemat pooch raha tha. और जो तिरुवल्लुवर जो था उसने बार बार उसकी कीमत को कम बताया. तो ये जो उनका कन्वर्सेशन जो चल रहा था, इसे आपको इमेजिनरी बनाना है और ग्रामेटिकली आपको लिखना है आपके नोटबुक में. सो दिस इज एक्टिविटी क्वेश्चन, एक्टिविटी बेस्ड क्वेश्चन हियर. नाउ डिस्क्राइब द फॉलोइंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ द स्टोरी. तिरुवल्लुवर द रिच यंग मैन and fabric woven by Thiruvalluvar. You know, Thiruvalluvar's character is described mostly in the first paragraph. So you go through the text, you will come to know the greatness of Thiruvalluvar, and you will be able to describe that. I'll show you the first paragraph. Yeah, this is the first paragraph. Yeah, here is the first paragraph, that Thiruvalluvar was a great Tamil saint poet. From here you can describe it. From here, in both these two paragraphs, you will get the information on it. Yeah, till here. You will get the description of Thiruvalluvar. Yeah. Even furthermore, also many qualities are there. He say that he was so patient, so calm and cool, that also you can add here. Understood? Oh, I hope so. Then second one, of course, similarly, same idea you apply. The rich young man, in the whole text, the bad behavior, misbehavior of young man, you must have gone through, and underline those points belong to the rich young man, and from that you can describe him. Then fabric woven by Thiruvalluvar, from the last paragraph, last few paragraphs, you can get the answer. The method of fabric woven by Thiruvalluvar. Yeah, from this paragraph. He said, my wife and I wove the threads together, putting in a beautiful design. Before that, what method he applied, everything is given in here in this paragraph. So answer of this question, you can point out. From this paragraph. Similarly, read aloud the speech. The next question. Yeah, read aloud the speech in which Thiruvalluvar explains how the fabric was made. Present the process in the form of chart. Draw pictures for the chart and label them. So point wise, you can write from the same paragraph which I have highlighted, the method of explaining of the fabric, how the fabric was made, फैब्रिक कैसे बना, क्या मेथड को उसने अप्लाई किया, उसके पॉइंट आपको बस लिखना है टेक्स्ट बुक में। आप डायग्राम के थ्रू यूज़ कर सकते हो, आप टेबल फॉर्म में दे सकते हो, चॉइस इज योर्स। नाउ क्लासिफाई द वर्ड्स इन या हियर एंड इनटू पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव वर्ड्स या सो पॉजिटिव वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द ए सेक्शन एंड बी सेक्शन। I'll underline the positive words and the remaining you consider it as negative. तो मैं सिर्फ positive qualities को underline करूँगा, जिसे मैंने underline नहीं किया they will be considered as negative quality. Let's see. Great, beautiful, quiet, happy. Yeah, these are the positive quality. Then shouted at, yeah, wasted, answered is positive quality. Smiled, toiled, grew, died, means colored, okay, rewarded. These are the positive quality, yeah. So please note down these positive qualities. The green color underlined words, they are positive quality, and the part which I have not underlined, they are negative quality. Write the antonyms of the following words: politely, note down impolitely, calmly, calmly, quickly or swiftly, okay, calmly, quickly or swiftly. Then softly, softly, that is heavily or firmly, heavily or firmly. Carefully, carelessly, carefully, carelessly. And find the following adverbs in the story, that verbs do they tell us more about. Ago, yeah, in the first paragraph you will be able to see the one line, who lived more than 2000 years ago. In this line, which is the verb lived, yeah, lived long years ago. So you can write here the verb lived, and lived you can write for the first word ago. By the way, greatly, greatly loved, okay, greatly loved for the second word, greatly loved. Today something is repeated in the textbook, it is mentioned, repeated, politely, answered politely. See, the use of adverb to describe verb, what is the function? Adverb ka function kya hai? Verb ko describe karna. To ye sare jo adverbs hai, usme unke saath kaun sa verb use kiya gaya hai, ye hum aapko bata rahe hai. Politely answered, calmly went, and hard worked. Yeah, worked, went, answered, repeated, loved, lived. तो ये हो गए इसके verb, adverb that describes verb. So write down the pairs of verbs and adverb. Yeah, question number 7, use the following phrases in your own words. Roam around, I roam around in the jungle with my friends. Underline roam around, use in your own sentence. Again and again, I caught using mobile again and again. I was caught using mobile again and again. Again and again would be underlined. Bring something back. I brought back my bag. I brought back my bag from school. There and then. So this is for your homework. There and then. Write this phrase in your own sentence. Discuss and complete this activity. Yeah. Form a group and discuss and complete all these activities. Before that, whatever the answer I have shared with you, please copy down from your textbook. Hope so. You must have understood the worth of a fabric. Thank you so much. Bye for now.